everybody, Julie here from the Sales Manager. Welcome to this week's Sales Tip of the Week. And I have the lovely Catherine Slack here with me today. She is going to impart her knowledge for us about presenting skills. So some of you may have seen Catherine on previous Sales Tips of the Week that we've done. And what this lady doesn't know about presenting, you can write on the back of a postage stamp. Now, I've asked her along today because presenting skills now have kind of changed a little bit because of the technology that we're all using to communicate with each other. So this is why Catherine's here. So Catherine, I'm going to hand over to you. Sort of what's been your observations? What tips do you have for our viewers today?
Well, I'm going to give you my three sort of top tips that I've discovered myself since doing some networking online and doing more online stuff in the past few weeks. And the first one I would say is poise, because we're too used these days to sitting in our desk, slouching, which closes the lungs and it stops air getting down to your lungs, which means your breathing is more shallow. So if you sit up straighter, you can breathe in more deeply. Your breath goes down further as opposed to sitting, feeling a little bit nervous about talking on camera and in front of people. And you don't want to hide, but you still don't want to be a little bit, oh, I'm out there. It will just give you that bit more confidence. The nerves will go because you're getting more oxygen to your brain.
And I feel better already.
And also it's better for your back as well. So all in all, think just one word, poise. The next one I would say is diction and enunciation. And the reason I say that is because quite often the Zoom type platforms, Teams, those sorts of platforms, the reception is a little bit hit and miss at times and people can be a little bit muffly in the way they sound. So I've been on calls where is all I've heard. So if you're sitting up straight, so you're getting your air into your lungs and you pronounce your words properly, and I don't mean you have to speak the Queen's English or anything like that, but just make sure that your diction is a little bit clearer and your enunciation is that little bit better as well. And it's amazing how much you lip read when you are talking to somebody face to face because you're close to them, whereas when you're on a Zoom call or any other platform, you're a little bit further away, so you can't see what somebody is saying. So to sum up, poise, diction, enunciation.
Okay.
And the last one is the voice tone. Now, this is an old favourite, and this doesn't matter whether you are standing up face-to-face to somebody or you are on a network platform, because you still need to use your voice in order to make what you say interesting, because I could just sit and talk to you like this and it would be really, really quite very, very boring. Exactly.
Yeah, no, I'm awake. I'm hearing you.
You could just talk a glass eye to sleep with talking like that. So if you use your voice and you pitch and tone and pace, then it sounds a little bit more interesting, which I'm hoping is coming across as I'm talking to you now. And you get that feeling of enthusiasm behind what you're talking about. So people are more convinced that you really do know what you're doing, you do know what you're talking about. They will buy what you're selling or what you're trying to promote, and they'll buy into you as well because they can see the passion in your voice, hear the passion in your voice, that you're sitting up straight, you've got your poise, your diction, your enunciation, and your voice tone. And if you want to drop it a little bit, if you want to put some emotion behind something, you can.
Excellent.
Those are my three top tips that I would go with every time.
Oh, brilliant, Catherine. Thank you so very much. Well, look, I hope you've enjoyed that, everybody. If you'd like to learn more, Catherine is actually the guest speaker at our sales club this week. So it's today, Friday, 1st of May, 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. The link into the sales club is at the bottom of this message. So come along and see us then. Thanks very much, Catherine, and we'll see you all soon. Bye.
My pleasure. Take care. Bye-bye.